How many people have fled violence and persecution around the world?
Violence has escalated across the country and civilians are being massacred and forced to flee. That's the alarm being sounded by the United Nations.
UNHCR, the UN Refugee Agency, recently published the annual Global Trends Report, showing the number of displaced people has almost doubled in the last decade. Here is what you need to know. 123.2 million people were forced to flee their homes by the end of 2024. Let's put this in context. One out of every 67 people have had to leave almost everything behind. Their home, their friends, and in many cases, their family. They have made a series of impossible decisions in order to survive. When is it safe to leave? What to carry? Where to go and how?
Maisha yangu yote inaharibika sababu nilisoma na nilikuwa natumika kazi ya munganga pale Mweso, lakini wakati vita ilikuja nikakuwa obligé kutoka.
The majority of displaced people are fleeing conflict and violence in Myanmar, Sudan, the Sahel, Ukraine, and Gaza. 42.7 million people have crossed borders, becoming refugees as they seek safety close to home in neighboring countries. 73.5 million people fled, but never even left their own country. They are internally displaced. The ongoing failure to resolve conflict and end persecution is driving a humanitarian crisis of historical proportions. As wars continue, they are inflicting immense and preventable human suffering. Fighting in Sudan has caused the world's largest displacement crisis. Over 14 million people have been brutally forced out of their homes. Myanmar, one of the world's most complex humanitarian crises, has displaced over 3.6 million people internally and 1.5 million refugees abroad. Most of them are stateless Rohingya, fleeing the country due to violence and discrimination. There is also the protracted crisis of insecurity in the Sahel. While the numbers fleeing danger continue to rise, cuts in humanitarian funding are making it ever more difficult to help them. What are the solutions? Conflicts must end. When there is peace and a chance to rebuild, displaced people will go home. Nearly 2 million Syrians have been able to return from outside the country and within, after more than a decade of conflict. However, refugees should never be forced to return, especially in adverse political and security conditions. Hundreds of thousands of Afghans have been either deported or pressured to leave Pakistan and Iran and go home. UNHCR responded to 43 displacement emergencies in 2024. And while the situation for people forced to flee remains dire, resources are becoming increasingly scarce. But when there is solidarity, there are solutions. When communities offer safety and refugees can get the help they need as fast as possible, and when given the opportunity to be self-reliant, refugees contribute to the social and economic growth of the countries that host them.
Conflict can be conflict anywhere. It can erupt anywhere. And so, with that narrative, every one of us is a potential refugee.
How can you help? Find out more. Go to unhcr.org/globaltrends. Donate. The funding cuts mean displaced people are running out of options to survive. Your support can help UNHCR reach those who need it the most. And share this video so more people can get informed.